What's going on, Geekdom? This is Chipmunk. We're doing some more reactions today. And we have Machine Gun Kelly on deck for this reaction. This is his song called Daywalker. It's featuring Corpse. Don't know who Corpse is. I believe I don't. But yeah, it's a music video. So we're going to go ahead and check out this and see exactly how this goes. I know he does a different style and everything than he used to. He used to be heavily into hip-hop. Now he's switched genres a bit. He's doing like rock, alternative rock and stuff like that. So, which is nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that at all. Do what you feel most comfortable with at the moment. Yeah. Could go into details of what the reasons why I think he left hip-hop, but, you know, do what you feel like doing at the moment. I think he can still mix rock and hip-hop together, but, you know, we'll see. Let's go ahead and check this out.
Punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you wanna change, but nobody's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same. I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it? I need someone to blame, and I see somebody talking with a mouth that's full of teeth. I wanna break. Fright, 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 fright.
Yeah, yeah.
They tried to kill me in the rain. Tried to let me down, so I ducked and ran away. Put a gun up to my face, so I'll fucking catch a case. When I find this motherfucker, then I lay on his grave.
All these fucking razor lights.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret.
Okay.
I'll never be the same.
So I hate that it's going low. When it goes up, when it goes that low. I'm pause right there for a second. One of the outfits that he did have remind me of old dude from the Seven Deadly Sins. I don't know why, but that's what he looked like. That's what reminded me. The dude had like the red jacket. I forgot his name. I forgot what sin he was too. So, but if you know what I'm talking about, it's the guy with the blue hair. Skinny, kind of tallish. But yeah, that's what he reminded me of in one of the scenes. But I think this is okay. I think he should have went full screamo mode on part of it. I hate that it dipped low as far as the sound. Then it went up, then it dipped low again, then went up, then dipped low. I rather had a constant a constant high as far as the noise level, because I think for something that seems like it's supposed to be, I don't know, because I don't know what he was trying to go with is the style and genre of rock, but I think he should have went screamo mode on there and made them more loud, but we'll, you know, his choices, but I think he should have went a little bit more, a little bit harder on that. I don't know if that was Corpse or whoever it was when it was going low and up, but let's go ahead and continue.
Then I found a piece inside my past. He talking shit when he wake up, I'll go do that again.
I came back.
I wanna know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
If a pussy wants to say shit, then I fucking stop his face.
There's an invisible voice that is talking to me and it's always telling me to kill. I got a problem with separating from my hands, creating from things that are real. I'm in a room, I'm innovating and debating to pop up the cavities pills. If I get angry, I'm going to start up a riot like people on Capitol Hill. Fight! 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 Fight!
All right, so that was Daywalker. I like the effects in the makeup and stuff. That was truly just makeup and not actual visual effects. But it was cool. I know this is a song that's meant for like the crowd and stuff, mosh pitting and stuff like that. Which I wish it would have went a little bit harder on some points. Like I was saying earlier, especially when the sound was jumping up and down. I don't know if that's from my laptop or if that was the actual song, but it sounded like it was the song that was just going up and down. I think they should have kept that at a constant for people to actually mosh a little bit harder. But I was feeling it as far as like majority of it, of the song itself. The fighting wasn't real fighting. But it was cool. I did like a lot of things about this. The video was okay. Wasn't bad at all, like the visuals and stuff that he was going with. That they were trying to go with. But it was cool. I would give this a thumbs up just because I was feeling the style that he was going for, but it's a very low, just because of that one part where it was just dipping. I can't remember if that was Corpse's part, but I'll listen to this again, give it another shot, see if I like it even more, and it's just the song itself. I'll try to listen to the song itself, but yeah, I'll still give this a thumbs up just because I was digging the style that he was going for. Which was very cool. But let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you like this video, please put a like on the video. If you like, subscribe and see some more of my content, please do. I really do appreciate everyone who just jumps on and gives me a try. I'll be trying to work on different things, but reactions is the easiest one to just throw out and edit. But I'll try to do different types of reactions and stuff like that. So it's just not music, it's trailers. I'm doing some more top 10s as far as animes and stuff. Top 10s as far as animes and stuff go. There'll be a lot of different things on the channel that I'm going to try and work on. Even fun things that I think that are fun. But thank you all for just jumping on and seeing what my channel holds. So, thank you. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, geekdom.